Welcome to Arson Girl Plays. Please subscribe and ring the bell. That way you won't miss out on my next video.
Hey guys, welcome back to Arson Girl Plays. I am in Club Roblox today for a very surprising update. Oh, I am not even going to kid you guys. This update took me by surprise. I am shocked by this update, and I think you guys might be too, and I can't wait for you to tell me what you think of it. Okay, so I'm gonna start out here in our village with the houses. Everything kind of looks the same, right? Yeah, everything's pretty much the same. You're gonna really see the changes when I teleport through here. So as soon as I enter the teleportation portal, we get this option to go to shops or go to jobs. So Roleplay Village is no more. It is no more. So I'm gonna show you why. We're gonna go to jobs first. As you can see, this is the new jobs area. So this is anything that is a mini game can be found in this jobs area. It's awkward to say, I'm not sure I like it, but I will tell you, I just love the facades for like the vet and the school. They just look so beautiful. I'm gonna kind of miss Roleplay Village. I'm not sure why we got the skate park, because now it's gone, I think. Anyway, so maybe it's in with the school, but I don't think so. We don't have a playground. We don't have the shop, like the little stores. But everything here is something you can do to earn money and play mini games. So we've got a new facade for the vet, new facade for the school. We have our new hospital facade here. I'm so confused. I actually have to say I liked it better when it was like a little village. Though this is really cute, and I do appreciate that we can now fish while we're in here. So anything that could earn you money, you can literally do from this area now. And I love, love, love the little decor that they have here for fishing and so forth. I just wish one change that would come eventually would be that we could equip a fishing rod and literally fish from anywhere instead of having to stand wherever the rod's equipped. Okay, so anyway, that is the new jobs area. Let's check out the shops. First thing we notice coming into the shops is it feels very much like it did before. They left duck core, which is odd, and bowling, which is odd. I'm surprised that they didn't end up over in the jobs area because duck core is for sure a job. Air attack, yeah. I mean, it's one of those ones we don't really pay much attention to. And also, guys, look what's coming. Babies! Yay! 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 We're gonna get a baby update. We're gonna get baby furniture. Wait, look at the timing. So in 3 days, we're gonna get the baby furniture, but we're not getting babies for 9 days? Is that even possible? What? I'm so confused. Why would we be getting furniture with no babies to put in them? Anyway, I guess I can wait 10 days for babies, but babies are coming. And that leads me to this. Look what's over here. Yes, an adoption baby center. So this is what that mystery building has been. It is going to be a place for us to adopt babies. So I'm wondering if that means like babies aren't going to be like a life cycle like we have in Welcome to Bloxburg, but more something we're going to adopt, kind of like pets, I'm guessing. Anyway, so this shops area includes our new shopping store for babies. That just seems funny to me. The pet shop, the boutique. I do like having all of these shops like in one area and the updates and everything, but it just, I don't know. This all just feels a little discombobulated to me. A little less put together than it was before, but I have a feeling that Steve has a master plan and we're only seeing little bits and pieces of it right now. So anyway, this is also where VIP and mining live. So again, more jobs still left behind here with mining and duck core and bowling. I mean, bowling's not really a job, but you can make money doing it. So I'm surprised bowling is not in the minigame area because I think that's really what the jobs are, is like minigames. But again, I do think perhaps everything will get shuffled around and this is just like part one. And I was curious where VIP was, so I was glad to see that that remained here. I kind of like having a town center for all of us to gather and get excited about the updates each week. So I'm glad that still exists. I still am very confused about the baby updates, but I do have some more news for you on the party front. So parties are getting a major overhaul as well. So right now, if you go to throw a party, you can do a dance party or a pet party. And soon there is going to be even a baby party. So the dance party lets you have 55 players. It does not allow any pets and no babies to come. So it's all grown-ups all the time. There is a pet party, which is 45 players, pets, and no babies. And then the baby parties will be 35 players with babies, no pets, but the baby party type will not come until after that baby update, which is apparently about 10 days away from now. So I'm very excited to find out way more about babies. I'm super excited. Okay, so let's go and throw a dance party. All right, so I'm throwing a dance party. I have no DJ or DJ booth or anything set up, but this is my haunted prison house that I built just for parties. I guess you could have a dance party here. And I'm gonna just see what happens. I guess nobody can bring their pets in. Nobody can bring their babies in. We're not gonna be dancing because I don't have any music set. I guess it's just, I wonder what would happen if you went to a dance party and you tried to bring your pets or your babies. It just doesn't bring them in with you. I'm not really sure. I'm very confused. Hopefully everybody that joins will like my little scare house. I'm just going to sit here amongst the porn and see what happens. People are coming in. Oh, I got a like. Anyway, keep an eye out for this house in a real party because I will be throwing one soon. But I want to check out some other people's parties really quick and just see what they're throwing. When you throw a party or you want to attend a party, now you can use these buttons down here to see which one. So if you want to bring your pets, you're going to want to go to a pet party. If you just want to come by yourself with no pets, no babies, check out the dance parties. There they are. And of course, like I said, we'll have a baby button here shortly as soon as we get babies in the game, which is going to be, I'm just so excited. I really want to know what you guys think about the update to Club Roblox. So if you want to share your feelings, leave them for me in the comments below. And of course, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. Let me know you watched. If you're new, smash that subscribe button. Ring the bell, and don't miss out on any of my future Club Roblox videos, and there's a lot more coming. Until next time, bye!